Pedestrians walking in marked crosswalks were struck by a driver in a gold Cadillac at the corner of Stephanie and Warm Springs. Police say it happened about 3 o'clock this afternoon. A street had been blocked off but has since reopened. Right now, taking a live look at that area, the scene is pretty much cleared. One person has been transported to the hospital with critical injuries. The other is being treated at the scene. Speed and impairment are unknown at the time as factors.